Oh, it was hilarious. I'm sorry.
Hello, everybody. My name is Caretaker, and I'm back in the grave with another episode of Layers of Fear. In the last episode, the audio was bad. I apologize. I fixed the problem, I hope. But we got a lock of hair, so we have a few more pieces to get, and then we are all set. We also have a lot of dolls now. I don't know where they came from. I think they're a bunch of freeloaders, and they need to get a job. Fucking hippies. Hey, whatever. That's their brother. They want to chill. They can chill. As long as they don't jump scare me, and I don't hear them shaking or freaking out or, you know, making my room spin, I think we can get along. It's fine. So, we're going to jump right into it. Make sure I don't miss anything. I'm actually missing a lot of files. We got a fair bit of portraits. I think we're missing a lot of files. I'm missing stuff everywhere. I'm not sure if it was from the first chapters that I missed them, or... I'm not sure. Either way, we're going to run into the hallway. Gone. Who's gone? My wife's gone? Rude. Man, my house has been so polite, but now it's just being a dick. Escape bang! This person has clearly never played Minecraft. Building a circular area like this with no door? Come on. That's just silly. Locked, awesome. You're locked? I should have figured. Hello. You're locked too. Awesome. Going in circles. No, that's... I thought I was just taking a dainty little stroll in a straight line. Excuse you! God, absolutely. I'm just trying to open up my drawers here. Take a look, make sure I'm not missing anything. Maybe just gonna sit there and turn off my lights in my face? No. That one's broken, whatever. Sleeping. If I ignore that door, probably nothing. Alright, alright, fine. Can you open now? I'm missing the key somewhere. Whatever, let's go get spooked. Delirious Eve, or got drunk. Can I get it right this time? You okay there, but I guess not. Jesus. Inside of you though? Nothing? How are you gonna spook me like that? You're not even gonna give me a key or anything. At least all these are open now. Huh. You got anything for me? Hello, housekeeping!
Housekeeping!
God damn, do you have any idea how long it took to set that up? Seriously, you can't just come in here and start throwing shit around like you own the place, because you don't. I own the place. I'm asking you nicely to stop doing that. Oh, they stole my damn chest. That's just rude. Ransacked the place, stole my stuff. What do you have to say for yourself? Is that you, Spooky Wind? Maybe it's Spooky Wind. Yeah, I just realized I have not mentioned Spooky Wind in a long time. It feels good. I almost forgot about him. When I learn how to draw, I have to make some kind of personification of Spooky Wind because it's the stupidest funny idea I've ever had, and I like Spooky Wind. Skipping? Skipping. Spooky. Not really. I'm not seeing anything over here. I doubt turning off the lights is going to do anything. We could try, I guess. Boop. Saving electricity. Good for the environment. Good for the kids. That leads to a place, and this leads to what? Broken. I'm going to try something real quick. I've got my... I have it on medium. What is making it go nuts? I apologize for the sound. All right, so make up your mind. Can I pick up this chair? Maybe? No? Okay. June 17. He's on about the damn rats again. I don't think I've ever seen one, but that doesn't stop him from letting out traps all over the place. He thinks he can hear them in the walls. There must be hundreds of them. God, I fucking hope it's true. I hope they crawl in and eat you in your sleep. You cruel, self-obsessed, pathetic drunk. Okay, well, me and my lady friend do not have the greatest relationships. Jesus. Make up your mind. I don't think I even have anything in my mind. But hey, that's just a thought. You know, maybe if you're a little bit more, you know, passionate. Caring about my situation. I don't really care. Try whatever it is. Lady, you killed me once and you actually expect me to walk down there? I mean, your art's nice, but fuck you. I'm going this way. This actually... Yeah, fuck you. I'm going this way. Bye, lady. See, this is why you need a cat. Ooh, I got a key. Traps. Now see, why buy traps when you can buy a cat? Then you have a loving companion and a mouse trap all in one. It's the perfect way to take care of the rats. You got a dog. Why didn't you get a cat? I'm so scared of the damn rats. Well, let's see. Yay, let's get spooked. Oh god, that actually did spook me. Asking you should- Oh, you little bastard! Oh, you getting cocky! Bring that ass back here. Okay, I was kidding. Maybe. I'm back here. There is an empty cabinet! Yes! What are you? You better be leading me to something cool, dude. I swear to God. I do not approve of these shenanigans. That's all I'm saying. God damn! Will you stop busting up the house? Rude little bastards. Damn! You better run. What do you want from me? You better be... there better be like a picture or something cool over here. You better pull some Ratatouille shit and have a painting ready for me. My house is not an easel, you little shits. Okay. Really? That's not the art I asked for. That's clearly just a pre-made one, and I am disappointed. I'm calling your parents. Where are your parents? This is ridiculous. Busted up my damn house and asked for this. See, that looks like something you could pick up, but apparently not. Oh, I'm locked. Can I do anything with this? I don't feel like I can. Oh, I have a zoom. I didn't know I could zoom. Am I just like stuck in here? Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I honestly have no clue. There's just this. Got up here, can't do anything over here. Let's keep paying. Oh, okay. I figured that picture had something to do with that. Okay, well the cat goes, let me see, where's the cat goes, is it? Okay, that doesn't make a lot of sense. Alright, so we gotta find the number that goes with the letter, I guess. So it's cat, dog, rat. So cat is the black number, I assume. I have no clue. Let's see. This goes up to dog. I have no idea how to solve this puzzle. And it's clearly cat, dog, rat. And so is it 2, 4, and then... There's only one red number. Could be 249? Like, is that the number? I feel like this is an easy puzzle to solve, and I'm just being an idiot. I'm gonna guess 249, though. It's not 249. Okay, well. Is there a specific thing that tells me how this works, or... am I just missing something? I feel like I'm missing something. Well, yeah, I said it's clearly a dog, not a rat. Maybe I should find the I should find the numbers that are going from the dog down. Okay, so that's 2, 5. I'm gonna go with 259. So I was close. I was damn close. Hey! I was super close. Awesome. I'm way too happy about figuring that out. Let's keep playing. Where did you little shits learn how to start fires? Now they're eating babies. Man, these rats don't even have a god in their lives. Everyone knows atheists eat babies. They're clearly atheist rats. God forbid. That was a bad joke. I had a joke going and I fucked it up. Hey, who cares? July 19. Judging from the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he is finally passed out. Undoubtedly surrounded by empty vials and tattered pieces of canvas that become preferred bedfellows. Every time it happens, I pray to the last, I pray fervently, passionately. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and rot spew out. Let him cut his wrist in the glass and the red vial flow. Let him choke his own vomit so that we may all find peace. But if you don't, one day I'll find the courage to walk down the steps and into myself. You all should know, it's not the lack of will that stays my hand. It's weird that I make a joke about God and atheism and eating children, and that happens. Let's keep playing. Is this like my purgatory or something? Oh, hello. Floor creeper traps in the floor, devouring my foot, afraid to walk. The fuck is that sound? That's a good question, Peter. In fact, that is a very common misconception. Some people think it's just about putting paint on canvas, but they're wrong. I believe that every detail must exist in the mind of the artist before the first stroke is made. The process itself is more about following this frequency of steps rather than just going crazy with the brush. Personally, I've always perceived it as a ritual. A ritual sounds ominous. Not necessarily. Though I'll admit it carries a certain risk in order to create, the artist must first deconstruct himself. Figuratively speaking, of course. If the artist succeeds, what most people see as mere tools of the trade will become the implements of his ascension. Holy artifacts. I wouldn't go that far. Art is often quite beautiful, but the process behind it, rarely so. How much other crap is this? Alright, that'd be kind of cool, though. Having a floor just like this. Maybe use some glass or something else, maybe strong glass, put some lights underneath it. I think it'd be kind of cool. In a non-spooky way. I mean, if you're going for spooky, it could work, obviously. Okay, that was awesome. That's the kind of greeting I like when I get home. My house knows. And I'm just gonna slam every one of those doors out. I mean, you were super polite a second ago, and now you're gonna be rude to me? Okay, now he's being polite again. Thank you, I think. You know, I know I'm basically going back to the same spots over and over again, but god damn it if they don't make it creepy as well. Mister, is this me going back through the house? Is this, like, what my house looks like now? Oh, that's just fucking terrifying. Now, what the fuck do you want, dude? Well, that was gonna happen. Yeah, whatever can do, please.
Fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey! I can do that, too! See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Damn.
Well, I mean, I can bar too, but I can't paint. So does that mean I'm a crazy artist now? Probably not, but I mean, I can hope. Gotta admit, though, I do hate dogs barking like crazy. It drives me nuts. Hey, Terry went in a while. I've been swimming with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. I just can't believe she would set fire to your old paintings. Why would she do that? The lady in black, especially. That was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you, except get her some professional help pronto. You could probably talk to someone as well with all that's happened. I'm sure it would do you some good. Probably don't need to tell you that the buyer is sorely disappointed with the news. The new pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. I know you still have it in you. I believe in you. Your friend and agent, Thomas Cadwell. I don't. Did she write that, or did I write that? I'm starting to wonder, are they both crazy, or is he crazy, and both her crazy, and it's just nobody wins in this scenario. Bang. Whatever. Hello! I gotta admit, dude, you got some balls. You gotta have some kind of brass in you to just get up after something like that. Something changed. Well, I say that, but a lot clearly changed. Yeah, so it's a good thing I went over there too. Okay, no, I couldn't see that. Yeah, you little shits. Cranberry crawlers, massive frustrating fur, poison to paint, fire, final solution. Oh god. Don't tell me that he's the one who started the fire. I know it's kind of reaching, but I mean, and if not even the fire there. They said reading was good for you. What's it all? What is it? I don't know. It's you, wheelchair. It's you. I'm curious. Like, I really hope. I'm not even sure how to describe that.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh, God. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So, what, did he beat his kid or something? Got a crank of some sort. This is getting a lot darker now that we actually have the full story. We also have the DLC that I can play as well. wonder, is this like a total tragedy or... I don't know. Let's miss this. Not. Oh, almost dead. Aha. Click, no, stop it. Click, no. Oh, God. It won't actually let me click it. Got it. There we go. While it's true that some artists progress beyond their times and thus become incomprehensible for contemporary critics, it is my opinion that this simply isn't the case. While it hurts me to say this, hasn't progressed. I would go as far to say that if anything, what we are witnessing is artistic regression. Fuck you too. I can't do that voice. Critical's got a meme where, or a Vine or something, where it's the girl from Pokemon, the, like, one of the older generations, and she wakes up and tells her bird not to wake her up, and it's him with fuck you too. And it's just the greatest thing I've ever seen. Alright, we got a hand crank, so if anyone decides to attack me, I can... You know what? Sure. Instinct of self-preservation. What? I'm sorry, I gotta look this up real quick. Heeded the warning. Okay. I mean, any other day I would have been like, nah, fuck it, be in there, but I hear her screaming. I wonder what would have happened if you didn't have the cog piece, though. The cog. What if you didn't pick this up? Then again, they probably wouldn't have let you do it anyway. That's what? I got Satan crying over there. Can you hurry this up, please? Come on. That's a little good. Come on. I believe in you, random artist whose name I don't know. I'll have fun with the pity party. I'm gonna go this way. There's a room in here. There's something over here. Don't get to it. Oh, it's this. God damn, that's gotta be expensive.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back! Drag if I have to! I will make it right, honey, I promise! I will make you right!
So, is he trying to say that his wife was his muse, and after she got hurt, that was it, or... That's the correlation I'm making right here, is that his wife's accident messed him up somehow, so he blames her, and that's why his art's failing, because his muse is failing. I could be wrong, that's... I just got in here, you can wait a second, damn. I need a key, though. Ah, Satan's elevator, my favorite. Yep. Let's go down, I guess. It's gonna spook me this time. Well, I'm very sorry my upload schedule has been really off lately. I just need to learn to record and upload. I set the schedule. I should know when it's supposed to be up. I'm just... I got a lot going on. I'm sure I'm going to get it back to normal pretty soon. And on top of that, I'll be able to... Yiping?
That's Yiping.
Oh, hell. You can't get me in here, right?
I hope.
Yiping. No, can you shut that, please? Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I knew she was gonna be there, but at the same time, just... Oh, damn. Yeah, I should have a lot more time now, so I should be able to start streaming again as well. I don't know. I kind of just want to be more lively and have more fun with my videos and just kind of record and just do whatever I want. Holy shit. Could be Audacity that's doing it, maybe. One of my programs is going nuts. Awesome. Bang. I'm not really sure where I am now. I check everything though. Gotta be too careful. Either a crank or something missing. We don't know. Looks like nothing. Onward we go, man. This one is just lasting forever. Jesus. The fuck now?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Hickory dickory dock.
Alright there. Alright then. Anything else important in here or no? Nothing in there. Nothing in there, so no. Can I leave now? Is that okay with you?
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
I would say probably both, yeah. Partially melted, but it should be okay, right? I'm good. Melly's there, so whatever it is, it's put. Should I keep fucking with her? I feel like I should. Was I actually supposed to do that or no? I mean, like, it's technically a death when you do that, but is it truly a death or was I supposed to do that or? Harry baby! Aw, you're always my friend, aren't you, buddy? Turn off these lights. I know how scared you are of the dark. Bones can wait. Okay. Some painting defies simple words, alone critique. A basic line of the seven examples of must have been tried taming them. Babyface is one such painting. Such an anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. In reality, it looks the result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well adjusted painter locked in a dark basement, leaving aside the horrible execution. So, in the hideous. Alright. I think Babyface is actually, cool. He's my good friend. Whatever. Wouldn't be a dick to Babyface. That's whatever. Alright, Jesus Christ. Patient as hell. Bang.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Well, looks like we have another puzzle to solve. So, we look for some numbers. Or a number to call. Shut these, I guess. Here. For a number of sorts. Oh. Thanks, baby! Now, you're a real bro. You're an absolute bro. It's 353, right? There's 363. Yeah, okay. I thought it was, but... My memory is actually that bad. That's not a joke. My OBS going nuts. I'm gonna have to look at what's going on with that. I guess the longer I record, the more it freaks out, so. Holy. Fuck me, that's so cool. So, what I can do is I can record a bunch and then cut it off and start recording again. But I wanna go up there. That's badass. All I can do, right? Hello?
You promise!
Lady, you really gotta teach me how to make my house do this. This is kind of awesome. Seriously. I'm out of you can fall. Yeah, let's not do that though. Yeah, I didn't do that. I did not do that. That was not me. Man, this gentleman does not have it either. It's haunting, it's thrown down shit. On this most disapproving little man I've ever seen. It's like I have gone and explored countries and taken them over, and here you are arguing about paintings. Ugh, out of my sight. That's mildly horrifying. I must applaud the dead team that came up with this. Babyface, my man, how you doing, bro? Yeah, from what I can tell, OBS does not like to record long portions of videos. So what I'll do is I'll record one bit and then I will cut it off. Yeah. At least we've identified the problem now. soon. Oh. Wait, did I actually die? I didn't die. Did I die? I don't think I died. No, I did not. Okay. This episode has been going on for much longer than I'd expected. I think it's been like the other ones that have been semi-decent length, but this has been kind of ridiculous.
You promised!
I did die. What exactly am I supposed to do here? Oh, I have to find a number. Okay. Well, there's that man laughing. Where's the number at? I don't see a number anywhere. Where could the number be? Housekeeping? Where the hell is the number at? Oh, there's a door I came in on. Sir, do you know what number I'm looking for? I mean, the old number was 363, but I highly doubt it's 363. I mean, I imagine it would have changed, unless it didn't change. And that's just how it is. I'm gonna try 363 again. It worked last time, right? That is not the number. Okay, well, shit. Oh, it's 853. Okay. 8. Wait, what? Is it 358? When you look at this way, it's 853, so... Clearly 853. I don't understand. That's clearly an 8 and a 5 and a 3. What is the point? Am I doing it wrong? There it goes. A little weird. Oh, what the hell? Oh. Okay, that's just awesome.
A soul's nothing. It never has. It never will.
I mean, am I looking for another number again, or... I shouldn't be laughing. That was fantastic. I'm sorry. Really? It's... Oh. Thank you. remember, sir, I'm trying to keep these all in, like, one video installment, but I was not expecting it to be this long. My apologies, but I hope you still enjoy it nonetheless.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
I think nobody deserves this. And now you're melting my phone. That's classy. Thank you, lady. Maybe I needed that?
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
You stay classy, baby face. I'll be back. Home sweet home. Alright, let's see what we got. Is he drawing his wife? Or painting his wife? I think he's painting his wife. Eesh. That's empty now. Well then, that was spooky. Alright, well with that, this has been going on for a very long time and I apologize for that. So I'm gonna head to the grave and hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Welcome to town, everyone.